This is a abandoned church and graveyard. So I've no idea, I've got no history on this. I will search it up. If I find anything, I will put it in the description below. This place looks pretty cool. Well, I've no idea how big this was when it was sort of in its prime. These haven't been tended to for quite a while. It's only going to be a short video, this. Not much here really, so I do apologise for that. I will grab a lot of photos and I'll stick them up on my Facebook page, so find me on Facebook on Urban Rock and give my page a like if you haven't done so already. Corroded a bit. That looks like an old crown up there. A lot of it's all deteriorated. Brickwork up there is amazing. It's different quality, the colour of the stones here compared to other places I've visited. Most of the other churches I've been to have been like a darky grey colour. But this is all like sandstone sort of build. Deep drop down there. Have a look around outside quickly. There's so many gravestones here. Well, I've been told there was a lot of witchcraft and stuff like that. I don't do all that kind of stuff really on here. But I was told there was a lot of witchcraft what used to happen here. Some of these aren't that old. About 10 years old. But some of these have been left a long time. I've got this one, hasn't it? If I can. It's only going to be a short video. On some of these graves. This one just here, 1987. So it's a pretty old graveyard here. And the view of that church is pretty nice. There's also a war graveline there. Junior Commander, February 1944. So that's World War II. You've got this really big grave here. Around the back bottom and then I'll cut the video. Not a very big area. And here's the boundary wall, so it's not very big. Doesn't go anywhere, it's all blocked off. But imagine that would have gone under the church. Pretty interesting. Yeah, it's all been blocked off anyway, just can't get under there. That's going to do for this video, I guess. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to check out the photos of this and check out my other videos on YouTube. And thank you for watching. I'll catch you again on another explore.